So upon my arrival after I checked in, I was required to have a guided tour to know how to sleep in the accommodations for the night. So this is with the guide walking us through your hotel and through your accommodations and how to stay warm for the night. This is where I am sleeping tonight. This is my accommodations in the Ice Hotel.
In the room on the bed side, there is a light switcher. So you can turn all the lights off for the night if you want. And as you can feel, it's about minus 5 inside the hotel. So we don't recommend having any electric devices out tonight because it's so cold. But if you really need to charge it in the room as well, there is the power.
Okay.
Just if you really need to do it in the night. And tonight when you go to sleep, just close the curtain and put the sign on. Because we have some visitors here also now during the evening. So people know that to go into those rooms, which has the sign on.
Okay.
So here you can bring the smaller bags for the night, and also from here you get the sleeping bags. They are just on the other side of the room. And you'll need two, so one of the least ones and then one of the bigger ones. And take these to your room just when you're about to go to sleep. If you take them before, of course they will get a bit cold. And these are really good sleeping bags. These are meant for like